great options today, and when it comes to finding a great toy, it can be harder than ever nowadays because there's not that big store that we all used to kind of just fall into a couple days before the holiday. Now, we're shopping for toys early at QVC because they go so quickly. This is the set of two Skylighter Micro Light Up Stunt UFOs. Unidentified flying object, just in case anyone's wondering. New in mid-November, popular already. These are for ages 5 and up. You can use them inside and outside. They light up and they have infrared controllers. How many? 2,800 orders have already been placed since the 15th of November. They are still a Black Friday sale price of $24.42. Again, you're getting a set of two, and Justin Sachoka is back with us this morning.
Hey, what's
my
up?
Friend.
Great seeing you.
It's good to see you too.
Oh, I'm so glad we get to come over here and play with UFOs this morning.
I know. I mean, we were hoping this would be a job one day, and we
sure enough, it is.
Had it happen. Oh, I caught it. Oh,
the nice catch. Yes, so did I.
Well, it was ugly, but thank you. Now, where did you find these? What are these all about?
Okay.
These
are super, super fun. These come to us from Mindscope. So the same company that gives us Twister Tracks also giving this to us as well. Now, what's different about these versus some of the other things that you see out there, these are vertical. So they go in literally one direction, and that is up. And then they also come down as well. So it goes up, it goes down. You have infrared technology in this, which means you've got about a 40-foot range. So it's not like it's really, really big where you're gonna lose it. You can use this inside, you can take it outside as well. It's made of plastic, so it's a lightweight and durable little flying UFO. And I just love how much fun you're gonna have with this. Just going up and down, you've got three LED lights that are built inside of it, and you just really get concentrated. And the fact that I haven't heard any word out of Mary in the last, like,
you know,
2 minutes
how amazing
or so,
that is.
I think it's a testament to exactly that.
Now, tell me about infrared controls.
Sure.
Why is that highlighted?
Okay,
here?
So do you see that little dot that's right on the front of that? That's infrared technology, and what that's going to do is that's gonna send a signal out directly to this little UFO. So when I point at it, or when Mary points at it, it's then going to fly up. Now, on this remote control, I have the control where I could lightly press on it and it will kind of hover there, or I can go all the way out and it's going to go full force ahead and it's going to fly all the way up there. You are going
to
have so much fun.
I know.
Bouncing this around the wall. Oh, now, you will want to turn it right
side
up.
I started to do it and then I stopped. If you see the lights, and granted, yes, it's for ages, it's for ages 5 and up, and way up, apparently.
Way up.
Right here. But if the lights, you see them on the top, you want to tip it over. And I have to say again, you're getting a set of two. How cool is that?
Yeah,
so
that's
am I
right.
getting hello? So, am I so, getting one?
Here's the thing. With these, as you're gonna see, sometimes if you get a little bit close together, that infrared technology may actually catch one another. So with these, we do suggest that you spread them apart just a little bit, and then you are going to be able to take flight with this. Did you see how that bounced right off?
Ooh. Justin's controlling it.
You got it.
It was like a hornet's nest for a second.
I think of me and my brothers, where I know that when we get these at home, me and my brothers 100% would be like, shoot one another with this, and control each other's little UFO.
Why
here.
Not?
Exactly, why
so,
not?
They're so durable too, because I have smacked this thing all over this set.
This
is fun.
Very D-proof.
Yeah.
Oh, look at that, you're
flying
mine.
I should be in quality assurance on some days. But question for you, what kind of range
you
wanna, do
like,
we have?
Go real quick, there we go.
Is that me? I'm so sorry.
This is where, so like we said, because it is that infrared technology, you do want to almost point to each other's backs so that you can have that singular control. But what is kind of cool is you could take two of them and line them up next to each other. Actually, let's do that. Mary, where's yours?
It's up here.
Oh, yours is taking flight. That's got to be like 10 feet in the air at least.
So what kind
nice
of range?
Nice landing there.
Thank you.
You've got a 40-foot range on this. So let's do this.
Okay.
I'm going to watch this because this is where we're going to get creative.
Ooh,
I'm going to take two of them now, and I'm going to put them right next to each other because, again, here's the bonus with infrared technology.
Okay.
You could totally fly them both at the same time, and how they're almost bumping into each other. It's almost like that bumper car experience, but right here with your little UFOs.
What?
And the lights.
You know, I needed a little off the left side. I just had that trim.
Oh my gosh, your haircut looks great.
Thank you. Just in time for my WEN presentation.
Perfect. There you go.
What? This is so much fun. And you're getting a set of two. You're getting one in that. You're getting one in red and one in blue, correct?
You are. Okay. So there is really no choice here. You're going to get both that red and that blue.
What needs batteries?
So, great question. When it comes to the remote control, you're going to need two AAA batteries with that. Then, when it comes to the drone itself, that's a rechargeable battery. So that little UFO here, that recharges.
Okay.
Takes 45 minutes to recharge, and then you have a 12-minute battery on it.
Okay.
Now, in the drone world, in the flying hovercraft world, usually we see on average like 5 to 7 minutes. So I really appreciate that this is that 12-minute battery on here.
Okay.
And 45 minutes to recharge is also a pretty quick time. A lot of them usually take about an hour and a half or so. So we do have some great technology that's built inside of our UFO.
As far as circumference is concerned, it's just about a half inch. Ooh, it's about a half inch bigger than a CD. So it's about 6.5 inches across. So if you're trying to get a gauge for how big it is, this really is fun for inside and outside. But when it comes to hours and hours of playtime, think about it. On the holiday day, we want to play with toys. But then,
absolutely,
for the rest of the year, how many of those toys make it past the one day? I mean, not many. And so this one is super durable, and you absolutely will be able to enjoy it for a long time to come. Now, again, 5 easy payments of $4.88 gets you the set of two. Yeah, I just pointed it at
you. Yeah, you got it. You got it. You totally
and
controlled it.
It lights up, too. So, you know, it's fun to play with the lights a little bit more dim. And you can catch it in your hand. You've seen us do that on set. But please, don't let our showboating fool you. You want to keep your fingers away from anything that's moving at a high rate of speed. That's a no-brainer. I just wanted to make sure to say it because Justin is gone. He's not in this presentation anymore. Justin's such a who? How many? 3,500 have already been ordered this month. Indoor, outdoor, ages 5 and up. 5 easy payments, $4.88. We are not done, my friend.
No, we are not.
You and I
Fun
are
continues.
Going to... Now, are we... We're going to move into our next item, and when it comes to affordability, we turn to QVC over and over again. Now, right now, we have an item at the queue that I asked Justin about 72 times. Is this right? Is this the right value? This is Smart Tap, and it's a 7-inch HD pack of 3 tablets with a quad core, dual cameras,